Here I will just counter pressure the rear to help my ally. Maybe we can kill him, I don't know. Maybe. That could be a good kill. Okay, I erupted the three sword. Maybe we got the kill here. Yes. Put poison on the down to prevent the res. Poison again. Poison. Yes. And it's erupt. Okay, he got C in at res, so here you just leave. Because no way to stay. This is 3v5, so no way to win this. Impossible, so just leave and regroup with allies. What is this song? Okay. So there is a guy mid. Can try to contest a bit far. Fuck, this is not the good link, sorry. Okay, copy, paste. Yes. Okay, now we are with allies, so we can try to kill the Tempest. And we did. Okay, can try poison on the down. Okay, that's good. That will be harder for them to get the res. Okay, pay attention to my ally, he's low. Can try to pressure him. I stole his wounds. Okay, here there is a Raven respawn, so we can get one shotted and we have the other point on the map. So we just have to leave here. Yep. Okay, can try to peel for my necro here. Okay, if he ports. Okay, my necro is fine because it's a Tempest. He won't kill him. Okay. Here, just try to troll far. Don't contest, just try and try to take a kill, I don't know. If it's possible. Save stomp here. I don't know why they didn't res, that's strange. But okay. Okay, poison on the down, because that will be... That can fuck the signet from the Tempest to put poison, I mean. So here they will take the respawn. Maybe the Tiff is low mid. Okay, need to kill him fast. Okay, it was a bad rotation from me. It's always bad to plus one to on a Tiff. Okay, maybe sneaky decap here. Yes. We got this. Here. I can take the kill, but if I take the kill, he will be res. That's sure, so I have to wait. Okay, my bad. If I was faster. Okay, never mind. I had the res. He didn't saw me because I was stealth on him. That's why he didn't pay attention. Okay, maybe we got the... We can try the res here because it's a ranger, he can call his pet. Yes, nice. Okay, pay attention to the leash here. Deal a lot of damage. Maybe we can try to take the kill. I don't know. Okay, this is risky. And we lost the map, I don't know why. But it's useless to stay here in that case. We have to... I don't know what the fuck the... is doing the war, but okay. Okay, my NG is going to cap close, I guess. That's a good choice. If my ranger can sustain to troll them... Wow, okay. Okay, maybe we got the... We can maybe take the kill on the Rev. Maybe. Yes. Poison in case the Necro come back, yes. Okay. That's good. Okay, now we can plus far. We can try to one shot the... Not one shot, but... I guess... Okay, ruptured the overload. Okay, no. What the fuck? Okay, I don't know what happened. Okay, never mind, we can... This is really bad 2v2 for me, so I just have to leave and secure the map. I don't know where is their thief, so maybe he is going to decap close. I just pay... I just look. Okay. I don't know where is their thief. Maybe he gave up, I don't know. Okay, here we are just farming them, so nothing to tell. We can force the decap far, I guess. Can try, at least. Okay, now we have the fear from the Necro, we can fear to maybe take... get the decap, okay, no. Okay, never mind, now we are... for on him, so... Okay, he will maybe signet. He is signeting, so we can rupt with the steel. Okay, here we were 4 in all case, but... this is the move to do. When you see a down, the Tempest will try to see Ignatres, so you have to rupt him. So you can rupt with your... steel, and you can rip with your 4 short bow too. But it's faster to just steal on him. What the fuck? I don't know what the fuck is he doing. Can try to do some damage on him. Sneaky decap maybe? No, he paid attention. Okay, that's not the good idea to plus one on this, but I have nothing to do here, so... Okay, we got his heal. Okay, continue to spam, but beyond the point, he has to do to make a choice. He can raise or contest, but he can't do both. And yeah, that kind of plays. KGG.
Ooh, wow.
Judgment day shall come.